Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. I know it's been a minute, been a while, and nobody but no, for real, y'all, welcome back to my channel. If you're new, make sure you subscribe and welcome. Okay, y'all, today I'm doing a question to ask. You can tell by the title, and it's basically like stuff like when I was pregnant and giving birth, like, you know, because a lot of y'all been requesting this, and a lot of y'all been requesting for me to do a reaction. So I'm about to eat this pink ice cream, so don't mind me as I answer these questions, y'all. Oh, another thing is, I wanted to do the Vlogmas, but like, y'all, my iMovie does not work. That's another reason why it took me a while to make another video, because my iMovie not working, so I had to find a real nice app to edit my videos on. But anyways, my baby in the back, y'all, he kicking. He is 2 months, y'all. Going on 3 in about 2 weeks. Anyway, so, my birthday coming up as well in January, January 16th. Your girl gonna be 19, period. And, like, I don't know. Should I do, like, I'm gonna do something for, like, my birthday. Like a long vlog. Like, I don't know. Just stay tuned. It's gonna be lit. Whatever I do. Anyways, I asked my Snapchat servers to send me some questions about what I should answer. Like, revolving around giving birth and stuff. A lot of people ask, was you nervous? No, I was not nervous. I prepared myself to give birth by watching other people give birth. And I just was ready, like, to see my son. Another question was, this was like a real popular question. A lot of people asked, I got it all on paper, y'all. So I won't be going back to Snapchat. Anyways, a lot of people asked, did I get epidural? Yes, I got epidural, but I don't think my mama recorded that part because she couldn't be up in the room. No, it did not hurt. It did not hurt at all. I was 4.5 centimeters dilated. So that was 4.5 centimeters dilated when I got the epidural. Because, baby, no contractions was kicking my behind. I tried to go natural. It wasn't for me, brother. It wasn't. My due date was September 15th. But I got induced on September 15th. Which was 40 weeks. I was 40 weeks. And I had him on September 16th at 12:24 p.m. 8 pounds even and 21.5 inches long. I delivered him vaginal. Did I want to do it natural? Yes, but I couldn't. Did I want a boy or a girl? I wanted it. Don't matter. It really didn't matter because a girl should really be like, she'll be cool or whatever. She'll be pretty. I keep her dressed. And same as a boy. My baby is handsome. I'm gonna show y'all in a few. I'll definitely eat my ice cream. My boy, he gonna be cool. I hope he has my personality. A lot of people wonder if they should shave or not before they give birth. I shave, but the doctors don't care about that. I got a cervix softener in my video. They gave me a cervix softener to open up my cervix, which my cervix was already opening, but to make it open faster. It hurt it so bad, y'all. That was the worst thing about giving birth. The point of a cervix softener is so your cervix can get soft and open up. to prepare for your baby. Then my water break. Yes, my water broke at like 7 in the morning. The day I had my child. It felt so weird, y'all. It felt like... I ain't gonna explain it because they might, YouTube might copyright me or whatever they be doing. What it is called? Give me a baby boy. Not copyright, but y'all know what I'm talking about. They might demonetize me for saying what I'm about to say or what I wanted to say. Some people leak fluid a couple weeks or days before they give birth, and that's what happened to me. That's why in the beginning of the birth vlog, y'all seen me go to the hospital, but I wasn't having my baby yet. I just was leaking fluid. Did I think about water birth? Or what was my birth plans? I was unsure because I was like, these people make it look easy. Like, I could give birth naturally. I could give birth naturally. Everybody different though. I mean, I'm happy with my results and what happened. I got ripped, y'all. The doctor ripped me open. From the rooter to the tooter. And baby, I'm still healing. But it's cool. I mean, your body not gonna be the same after you give birth to a child anyway, so. It is what it is at this point. For my next man, either you love me or you don't. Period. What to pack in the hospital bag? For me, in my bag, what I pack, them little moo-moos, them little pounds, some pads, some drawers, some bras, soap, socks. The hospital gives you socks though. Or you could ask for socks. I still have my own. Soap, socks, scrunchie, bonnet, toothpaste, deodorant. Nipple pads. I wasn't even leaking though, but I still brought nipple pads. And I bought some nipple cream. For his bag, I packed everything. From pacifiers, diapers, clothes. He had a first day outfit and he had a going home outfit. It was just so cute. What y'all seen? Clothes, socks, mittens, hats, swaddlers, receiving blankets, burping cloths. Receiving blankets and swaddlers are like the same thing, but sometimes, you know. Burping cloths. What else I picked? His brushes. Towels. Yeah, I don't know why I picked all that, because half of that stuff I ain't used. But anyways. Oh, you really don't need no Pampers and wipes and all that unless, like, you need it for when you're going home. But the hospital gonna give you all that. And what the hospital give you, take it all, y'all. Take it all. That's for you and your baby. Take it all. Y'all, I hated being up in the hospital because, like, if you know me, I hate the hospital, period. Because I have a long backstory behind it. But anyways, I'm not gonna get into that. I hated the food. I hated the people coming in and out every minute, every second, every hour, y'all. I was so exhausted, like. Then he keep waking up. I have to keep feeding him because I'm breastfeeding. I still breastfeed, y'all. Excuse my bra straps, y'all. But I still breastfeed straight. Just breastfeed. I know some of y'all see my tattoo. It's a motherly tat. Like, instead of getting his name, because what if I have other kids? I'm going to have to get everybody's name. Instead of getting his name, I got this. Mama hand, baby hand. And it was like, with symbols, motherhood, I guess. Hold on to me type. But y'all won't get stuff added around. It's gonna be fire. Just watch. I also got this side tap. Resembolizes queen. Cause I'm a queen, period. a lot of y'all asked what my mama want to be called. At first, she wanted to be called Queenie. Then she was like, I don't want all my grandkids, her future grandkids, to call her that because this is her first grandchild. It's like, she don't want all her future grandkids to call her that. So I was like, what about KK? She was like, no. So I was like, oh, all right. So I know I'm all around, y'all. I know I'm all around. That's just how I talk. Anyway, so she don't want Mimi because my auntie got Mimi. She don't want Gigi because my other auntie got Gigi. And she don't want Momo because that's old and my grandma is Momo. She don't want grandma, that's old. She don't want anything that sound old. So I was like, what about Mimi? Mimi sound a little old, but it's different. So she was like, yeah, I like that. Da, 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 da. So yeah, that's her nickname. She just left. She went to school, y'all. So she won't be in this story time or question and answer or whatever you want to call this. I don't even know what I'm going to call this. What I'm going to call this? I'm going to be like, Q&A. I don't know. I'm going to figure out something, y'all. Anyways, I hope I don't get copyrighted because that music in the background. My son is learning English, Spanish, and Arabic. But right now, he's listening to English. I'm not going to say the name because I'm not about to shout them out. Unless they sponsor me. Anyway, yeah, y'all. Y'all want to see him? Hey. He say hey to the camera. Him standing up, y'all. He know how to roll over, too. And he only 2 months. A lot of people ask that I have heartburn as well. Yes, I had heartburn. I had heartburn out this world, baby. I felt like I was dying. Especially when I was going to sleep. Yo, he is so busy and nosy. Nice. A lot of people ask how you pronounce his name. Anaz. Excuse me. Anaz. Thumbnail. Hey, thingy. I got it. Anyways, y'all, that concludes this video. I tried to do the video straight with no cuts or edits so that it'll be easier for me to edit on this new app instead of iMovie because that's what I normally edit on. Yeah. I hope y'all continue to stay blessed and prayed up. Ooh, got on my finger. Blessed and stay prayed up. I'm just so blessed to have this healthy, beautiful, handsome baby. Baby boy. Hey, baby boy. Y'all continue to support me. I appreciate everything. Even the people who's been here, even though I haven't been posting any videos, I'm about to try to, like, just start posting videos every, probably, like, once or twice a week, y'all. I'm still trying to adjust to motherhood and still trying to learn my baby. You know, just, it's a lot right now. But oh, I want the vlog for Thanksgiving too, y'all. My bad. But I'm a vlog for Christmas for sure. For sure. For sure. And I'm a vlog for my birthday. I'm a be vlogging in between time doing Janice's pranks. You know, same old, same old. And yeah, let's just get back on this grind. Because 2020 is up. It's all me. I owe it to myself and to my baby. And that's on period. And y'all, another thing. Some of y'all keep saying y'all getting baby fever. I'm watching my vlog. Y'all be young. Don't get baby fever. You got a lot of time ahead to have a child. I know I had a child at a young age, at 18. Don't be like me. Don't be like me. You got a long time. Enjoy life. Travel. You know, just go out, be, have fun. Do what you can do while you're young. Don't have no child because you see mine. Even though I'm blessed and I'm grateful. I think you do though. You looking at the camera? You looking at the camera? This dude here. That's why he wear a bib, y'all. Because he always spit up. He spits up. He spits up. He spits up. Spits up. Spits up. You say hi. You say hi, me. I'm 2 months. About to make 3 months. Y'all comment down below. Because I want to start feed him baby food between 5 to 6 months. So y'all comment down below what baby foods are good. Like, do y'all give y'all kids? Okay? So if you have not subscribed already, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. And yeah, stay tuned for more videos because your girl will be back. And I want to find a name. Like, give me name suggestions too for y'all to call y'all. I don't know if I want to change my channel name with me and him, like something to do with his name in it, or just keep it as Color Me Ray. My real name is Rayon. And yeah, okay. Say bye, y'all. Say see y'all later. See you later. Say hasta mañana. Hasta luego.